Welcome to Elder Lee's Gospel Quartet Paradise. Once a week, through the courtesy of Lady Phoenix and Faith Expressions Radio, we open up our musical archives and break out some of our classics for your listening pleasure. So sit back and relax and let your mind wander back to yesteryear.
It takes my mind way back when I was nothing but a little boy. My mama used to tell me about a man they called Jesus. Told me how he was born a little bitty baby. But as he grew up, they took him and led him up to Calvary. Up there they nailed him to a cross, and that's why I want to sing a song that goes something like this. Oh,
Janice, this little song, I wrote this song special for you, and I want to dedicate this song to you, because when I hear you sing, I know you mean what you're singing. I know you know what it's all about. See, I remember when you were left all alone, the three kids, and had to be father and mother both. And I know there were times when others wanted to know, what are you going to do now when you got to have, got to try to prepare for three kids and no job? What did you tell them? I haven't had it good all my days either. I worked on a job for 16 and a half years and preached most every night. My body got so tired until I came to the understanding that I had to do one. I either had to stick with the Lord or either I had to stick with the job. I told the young men one day, boys, I've got to leave this job. They said, Vaughn, what are you going to do? You don't have much money, and your church is small. They're not paying you very much. So now how are you going to make it when you leave this job? But I tell you, I told him the same thing that you're telling us now. And I just want to help you say it this time. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah.
I know.
You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise as we stroll down memory lane right here on Faith Expressions Radio. Stay tuned as we bring you more music from yesteryear, just for your listening pleasure.
Johnny Jones used to sing this song for the Swannies. And I got a young man right now, want to sing this song for you. Come on, Kobe, take your time, boy.
My Jesus is a rock in a weary land. Oh, Jesus is a rock. I'ma say it again. My Jesus is a rock
in a weary land.
I try to fill my soul, but I know
Jesus is a rock
in a weary land.
Something's on my mind. swine gonna let my mansion, and I'm working for my crown. Yeah, Lord, that's why I ain't gonna let my Lord, I ain't gonna let my religion die. Yeah. Was a thing that money could buy. How the rich man would live and the poor man, he would have to die.
Thank you. them down.
You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, taking a stroll down memory lane on Faith Expressions Gospel Radio. Stay tuned for more great gospel music.
Walking with me. Oh, Jesus, my God is walking with me.
It says, may the Lord bless you real good. May the Lord bless you real good. Woke me up this morning, started me on my way. May the Lord God bless you real good.
Gotta be
If you like what you're hearing on Elder Lee's Gospel Quartet Paradise Oldie Show, then stick around for all the great programming that Lady Phoenix has put together for you on Faith Expressions Radio. Something for everyone, all day and all night.
Song says, come on, Jesus, and sing about me.
Come on, Jesus, and sing about me.
Every time I need you,
here I am down.
We know you're enjoying the great memories brought to you by Elder Lee Williams and the Gospel Quartet Paradise Radio Show. Check out his YouTube channel for more. Search Leander Williams. That's L-E-A-N-D-E-R Williams on YouTube. In the meantime, stay right here for more great memories on the Gospel Quartet Paradise Radio Show and Faith Expressions Gospel Radio. It's that Jesus music.
Well, it looks like the old clock on the wall says that we're out of time for this week. We hope that you enjoyed the broadcast, and we'd like to encourage you to email us with your comments and or song requests. You can reach us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com and check us out on YouTube. Just browse for the Gospel Quartet Paradise or Elder Lee Williams. Stay blessed and not stressed. Until next time, remember that God loves you, and so do I. Stay tuned for more great programming on Faith Expressions Radio.